Alright lads, welcome back. So today's final of the day. We got Belisarius Call in two pieces. Because my friend wanted to play with him, of course, you know. He's stuck that shot to the base, so I can remove it from here, or it'll break. And yeah, he's the centerpiece. He's the last 1,000 points, or the first 1,000 points of, you know, AdMech. The other 5 or so boxes are waiting for me to build and paint and magnetize. But we need to get this guy done. And this is gonna be the worst nightmare or the best project I've done. I don't know how many hours I'm gonna put into him. But I need to bring my 8 game if I want to, you know, if I want him to look good. There we go, there's the music. Let me add a little bit of light. Doesn't have to be direct, that way you can see better. Ooh. It turns out I didn't have to put the stupid light in the head. But yeah, I'm gonna do the hard part later. Just gonna stay there. Next to his dumb helmet and one of his dumb arms. First, I'm gonna start with this thing. I'm assuming everything is blackish. Yeah, not really. It's silvery. Right. I guess I'm gonna bring the good old lead belker for this guy. He deserves it. And I can do the combination of Rune Fang and Iron Hand Steel or something for the deeper colors. Nah, should I base coat the red first? I probably should. I don't even have paper on me. Give me a second. Can I let it come with that? Sorry for that. Sup, Mr. Battle. How are you doing today, sir? Good playing Sword? Oh, really? You bought the DLC or something, or are you still in the main story? Never played it first time. Oh, nice. It's a pretty good game. Honestly, I think Game Freak has done really well with the games since Sun and Moon. Well, Sun and Moon 2 was kind of dull, but that generally happens with the third editions of games, you know? Journey so far. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's a pretty good Pokemon game. Looks kind of dark from the inside, so I don't think I need to paint. That much from the inside. Right, should I just paint? I think I should paint this red as well. God, this is gonna, I'm gonna have to use the smallest brushes I own for everything here. I wish all the arms will fall off right now, though. God, if it was only this part that was built, it wouldn't be that hard, but. Nope. Right, we're good, we're back. They have a Citadel guide for this one? Nope, they don't. Just on the webpage. Right. Alright, let's give it another little code. Not too detailed, just like around the spot. Right, let's change to a smaller brush. Morning, Dad. How are you doing today, sir? Came here to laugh at me for having to paint this guy. God, I'm so hungry. So the father of the primary is today. I'm good. Made my first bread yesterday. Oh, nice. You're moving up in the cooking world. Yeah, I start school on Tuesday, so I wanted to get him done before I... Oops. Oh no, there goes an arm. Thank God, actually. I didn't do that on purpose, but I appreciate it. Pan de muerto? Ooh, that's really good. I really like pan de muerto. And it's the season almost. This is such a shitty brush. Alright, let me use the fancy Citadel one, I guess. Get in there. Hell yeah. That's the spirit, man. Glad you're enjoying the cooking. Right, that looks to be all the red, I think. From the ropes, of course. quite sweet. The inside I'm gonna paint black, I think. Is there really no way to remove him from the race? What's... Is it just the book? Right, let me try. Where the hell's my knife at? If I can get him off the base, it will be so much easier. Damn it, super glue. Too damn strong. Well, just chilling. School battle. Just chill, my man. I don't know if the message got lost in the welcome to the chat room part, but just chill there, friendo. 63 hours, weeks, kilometers. What the fuck are you working 65 hours, man? I mean, I'll... With school and everything, I might as well be working 65 hours, but... That's too much shit. Are you working double shift again? Pick up a part-time at FedEx overnight. Ugh. Dang, man, you really outwork yourself, don't you? Jesus. Is work more normal now, or are you still having, like, less calls because of, COVID and stuff? Honestly, you can't even see underneath him. Yeah, I'm not painting that, fuck it. Works normal, the last 2 weeks were kinda slow, but overall it's busy. Mm. Oh, the book is black. Albert, let me see that prank. It's Godface. Nah, not face reveal today. If you want to see my, my face, go look at my Twitter for like, I don't know, 3 years ago? Sub Pikmin. Yep. Also, the prank it's got has freaking choked 4 games in a row, I think. So, if you wanna see my profile, it's on the Aftermath server in the. Oh god. Text sharing. I definitely need to make changes. I know that much. Because I'm really fat now, so I can't do that. I have a chubby face. Haven't been taking care of myself. Arnold is black. Looks like it. It's gonna be so much trouble painting this guy. I've been complaining about it for 3 months now? Maybe less, 2 months. Yeah, 2 months sounds reasonable. Oh, I also failed Toshi today as well. I bricked twice. Well, I got stopped by Twin Twister plus Contact C and an Ash Blossom. Funny. Myself is in Aftermath? Huh. I haven't even seen it. I don't know. Maybe one day I'll post the selfie there. Today's not the day. If I get bullied enough, maybe. I know I said I was only doing the bottom part, but... might as well do these things. Yo, Baro, you still there? If you are, have you gotten married yet, nerd? Or what? How many cables does this guy have? Gonna be such a tedious process. I'm gonna complain the whole time about it too, because that's just how I roll, baby. I think that's all the cables for the bottom part. You snack any earth paste from the call base? Nope. I haven't done anything to bases. Well, for these guys' bases. I actually based all of my Raven Guard models recently. Because they're not stuck shut to the base. I'll do basing. At the end, way, way, way in the end. Because, yeah, the 20 Skitari are, of course, super glued to the base. So are like four of out of the six Cataphrons, the Chicken Walker, and I think that's it. The Doom colors are not on bases. Yeah. Obviously, the four Castellan dollar, Castellan robots I need to paint. The Texari, the five Texari, second Ballistari, and is that it? The Fusilave, and this Disintegrator, is it called? Are not gonna be pasted to the base, because it's a pain in the ass to paint those things. It just makes it harder. Also, allegedly my airbrush was arriving tomorrow, but that has to be a lie. 100%. But we'll see. Thank you. Oh, the Necron wires are also not based. Ugh. Even a cheaper brush can massively speed up things like priming and base coating. Just gotta give it some love and attention. Yep. That's what I'm gonna use it for. Simple things. If it arrives tomorrow, that would be really hype. It means I could maybe finish Raven Guard before my graduation exam in September. I mean, they're all primed. Well, almost all of them. But base coating with all the Ravengard are black, so base coating them with an airbrush would be really, really, really helpful. Also, doesn't hurt to get a really good sprayer. Have any water? Oh, those are expensive as hell, though. Yeah, of course, I would love to have
an expensive one. I just can't. What do you call it?
I can't afford it. I just can't justify it. There we go. Justify is the problem. $100 one time, and it's lasted me a long time. But even a starter works.
Yeah, I mean, I'll look into it. I first want to learn with the really cheap one. Want to learn how to use it and stuff, and then I can move to more fancier things.
Especially since I've been painting for what, 6 months now? 7 months?
I think I've really progressed a lot.
I still don't feel ready to this guy though, honestly. But hey, here I am, doing him. Is that most of the black?
If you want to go pro tip, avoid siphon based and 100% go with gravity fed.
Yeah, that's what I was researching it. I saw the... Oh god, who was it? The paint more Miniacs video on airbrushes and stuff. And definitely would go with a gravity based.
Miniac is a great source. Yeah, 100%. I mean, I watch both of those guys, like Miniac, Nijon,
Goobertown Hobies, and Midwinter Minis. You know, great painters.
And since they normally do most Warhammer than anything, I get really cool ideas.
They all seem like pretty chill guys too, which is amazing and nice to see in a community.
Good to think there are no like big YouTubers that are like assholes or something.
So I don't really like seeing that.
Also, they're all fucking smart as hell.
Oh my god, he painted it the other way.
Oh no, that's a different thing. Okay.
I can't even see what I'm doing, Kenji.
There we go. Always happens to me.
Since I never have the camera in the same spot.
Well, let's return to this thing, shall we?
Don't tell me that was red.
What might lead Belker at?
Let's see how this bad boy looks. Thank you. God, this is so rough to paint the guys in inside.
Shouldn't be too noticeable though.
Right, that's all the legs. Now I just need to paint this small bone. Epic 7 music. Did I leave it somewhere? Oh, I didn't even open it.
XTeam.
Right, let that dry a little bit. Right, should we? Oh no, I was with lead belker. Is it the same color on the legs than the armor? Looks like it. Yeah. Alright, so I'll continue with lead belker in a bit. Let me finish the small arm, I guess? I guess it's an arm. Which blue is that? Doesn't really tell you, huh? I need to make clear blue again. I'm a crash blue plus Corex white. Arm, mechadendrite. What's the difference? I have no idea. They're the same thing. Whoop. A tad bit of blue. That might be a little bit too much blue. That's fine. A lot of white. Add a drop of medium. Maybe add a little bit more white to that. Oops, don't do that. Yeah, that's a little bit better. Thank you.
I'm gonna, after I hit the 2 hours mark, I'm gonna take a small break. Should be in another hour. And I'll keep streaming later, because I really don't want to mess this guy up. So if I take breaks, it's less likely I do so. Is that all the blue? Hope so. Now I can return to Monkey the Booker. Thank you.
answer for that. Right. The main body's almost done. Well, from the torso backwards, I guess. Definitely need to add more color. These things are gonna be made with a gold thing. Obviously I need the surface skull. Nah, it looks good. It's not perfect yet though. I also made some oopsies with the lid blocker, so I have cleaned those up. Oh yeah, right now it's looking decent enough. Try to do this. Might as well do the armor plates in the back, I guess. Honestly, thank God he fell and broke two parts. Well, he didn't fall. Something fell on it and it just beep, snapped in two. From a support point, so nothing broke. And yeah, it's here to handle. My friend definitely didn't follow my instructions and clean up stuff, so some parts are gonna look ugly. Don't think he cleared a lot of the mold lines. Which sucks for a figure this important, but what can you do? Actually, I clean most of this model. Actually. So if there's mold line, it's actually gonna be my fault. Ooh, that's what I get. For flaming. Yeah, but I'm perfect, so there's definitely no mold lines then. Thank you.
guy's so ugly. Ew, Necrons are abominations. Shut up, man. Freaking. Belisarius Skull looks worse than Necrons. Belisarius, I think it's actually the correct pronunciation. Belisarius Call. Something along those lines. Right, let me wash my fingers real quick before I keep grabbing stuff. Actually, let me. I can still grab a couple of blank spots. The more I see him, the more details I find, and the more annoyed I get. A second, you can admire this guy in pieces. Meanwhile, oh, didn't I miss him? I fucking missed the arm.
All right, I guess let's do the... Which one is it? Is this actually something I can paint with? Does that look good? Looks a little bit too yellow, doesn't it? Well, what about Retributor armor? Just tested in the other one. I'm not out of Retributor armor, am I? Okay. I don't know. I don't think you can see it. I don't know which one of the two look better. Probably the one on top. Don't do that, Alberto. No, I just tried to clean it.
Fuck.
Right, it didn't break. It just the glue fell apart. I hate this so much. I hate Belisarius Skull. If you hadn't realized beforehand. Front one looks best, yeah. Alright, I'll paint it like this. This one is a little bit too goldy for me. That's exclusive for the custodes, then. And well, the necrons I need to paint. Where the hell did I leave Retributor at? Oh.
Don't do that.
Right, a little bit more. You know, those small hooks can be on the same color.
Let's try pasting that back. Actually, let me paint the servitor first.
I mean, not the servitor, the whatever skull, server skull? I think that's the right word. Where's the other one?
That's both service calls. Right now, let's bring the big gun. Actually, I don't even need the big bomb. I have plastic cement now. Oh, let's paint those cables first. Let's paint the green cables, shall we? Make mistakes, Alberto. Bit chill with a brush.
The brush will be chill with you.
I really like green at the moment. What's I have to paint Death Guard?
Let's see how much I like it, huh?
Death Guard, the ultimate in weathered minis. Yep. At least I can make them look like shit. And be like, hey, that's how they're supposed to look like. I'm like, oh my god, it's so lore accurate. You're the best.
I'm so tired of painting infantry, though.
At least Boxwalkers, I think, are like really easy to paint.
They're not really detailed.
Just paint them with a sick color, add a little bit of pink, add a washer, and they're done. At least from what I've seen.
Let's paint all of this green and see.
Let's try pasting this, shall we? Let's just hold it for a little bit. Go. Right, I think I can use this gold for the book. Oh, no, not service gold. Don't move. Don't drop like that. I know servo skulls are looking cool and everything, but I really hate how they're just straight up floating. I think I'm finishing this book, and then the bottom part of Belisarius is quote unquote finished. So I'll stop there for now. Obviously, I'm missing shaders, cleanups, and stuff, but yeah. All right, sweet. That's the bottom part of Belisarius. I think it looks decent enough. So I'm gonna stop there for a moment. I'll return later today. We can do the rest of the upper body, the weapon, and paste him, which is gonna be an adventure. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. See you then.